Hello children, now we will complete a construction of a tangent. Now how to complete it? See, the question is, draw a circle with center O and radius 6 cm. So what I should do? On my rounder, using ruler, I will take 0 to 6 cm distance. Now, fix up rounder somewhere at here and draw a circle with radius 6 cm with center O. While you will complete this construction using rounder, you will get your exact circle. Now, after completing this step, what I should do? Let me draw a radius and here give a name O. And this one, O dash. After that, take a point P outside the circle at a distance of 10 centimeter from its center. Now, I have to join OQ. Or you will write down, draw a radius O, O dash and exceed it. Or you may write down, produce P till 10 cm such that OP is equals to, you will get 10 cm. Or you may write down, draw a segment, draw a radius O, O dash and exceed it till P such that OP is equals to 10 cm. Now, after completing this, what we have to do? Draw two tangents to the circle from point P. Now, from point P, I have to draw two tangents of this circle. So, that time what I have to do? Here, I have to construct a bisector. Bisector of what? OP. Now, what you will do? You will exceed your rounder. How much? That you will fix up a needle point of your rounder at P. You have to take more than half distance. Of a convenient measurement, that is up to you. So now, what I should do? Here, mark an arc upward, downward. Fix up a needle point of your rounder at O. Mark an arc upward, downward. Now join it. Let it intersect. It may come inside also, that is up to you. See, the radius is 6 and this is 10. So obviously, this segment will come inside. So, while I am taking more than half distance, mark an arc upward, downward. Fix the plateau, mark an arc upward, downward. Now, join it. Let it intersect at a point Q. Now, after that, what we have to do? I will fix up my rounder at Q. Exceed till P. Or you may write down, fix your rounder at Q. Or you may also write one more thing, that take Q as a center and QP as a radius, draw a circle like that. Draw a circle which intersect a previous circle at a point T and T dash. After that, what we have to do? Join PT and PT dash. So PT and PT dash are the required two tangents of a circle, and as we are knowing, PT is equals to always PT dash. Hope this construction